two dogs back.
What? Where the hell is he?
He took off when he saw me. Jeremy followed him. I know. I tried to stop him.
Jesus, where, Ricky?
Jeremy tracked him to the old sawmill, said two dog looked like he was holed up in the abandoned Nero camp.
Okay, I'll take care of him.
I need you to bring back his knife.
Wait, you need proof? Jesus. All fine, great, whatever you say.
Don't let him get away, Deke. Who knows how many bodies are buried out there?
Yeah, I got this.
Hey, Deacon.
How's it going, Buzz?
Hey, hold on.
At the sawmill, going after him.
Be careful, Deacon. Remember, there's...
There's a big fucking horde here? Yeah, I remember. Thanks, Deacon out. All right, two dog. Where are you hiding? Come on, you son of a bitch.
You're not taking me. I'm not going back.
There he is.
Two Dog! You got nowhere to run, brother!
It's all over.
Get out of here!
Guess you won't be turning in any more human ears as bounties, will ya? Okay, now we just gotta head back to Ricky.
I know him.
Here's his knife.
Thank God. When Joe Haslam found out he came back, he was terrified. I am so relieved.
Yeah, okay. See you, Ricky.